Jesus. This is a stressful season, and I'm overwhelmed by the mountain of work ahead of me, yet I trust in you. I know that when I put my faith in you, even when it's as small as a mustard seed, Luke chapter 17 verse 6, miracles can be accomplished. I pray that as I study in these coming weeks, as I soak up knowledge and memorize facts, as I read and process and write, that you would be renewing my mind and strengthening my spirit. Help me to persevere through the massive to-do lists and the busy schedule. And help me to keep my eyes fixed on you throughout it all. As I enter my classrooms and exam rooms, I pray you would blanket me in your peace, ease any anxieties, calm my restless mind, and give me focus on the task at hand. I pray that I would know my worth is in you alone, not in any grade I do or do not make, not in any assignment or test or teacher's opinion. I pray that I would fear your presence during my exams, and that I would be comforted by your nearness. Thank you for the gift of this education, Jesus. I pray that these final exams would be a celebration of all I have learned in this season, and that I would be grateful for all that I have experienced and for all the ways I have grown. May you be glorified, Lord.